Hello children, today our topic is this and that. Today I will teach you the uses of this and that in sentences. So get ready. This is related to near things, that is near to us. To refer that thing, we use this in a sentence. And we use that to refer the things that is far from us. So the things that is near to us, to refer that thing, we use this in a sentence. And we use that to refer the things, the thing is far from us. Okay, so I will teach you with examples also. See here, this is an apple. This apple is near to me, so I will use this. That is an apple. That apple is far from me, so I will use that. This is a ball. This ball is near to me, so I will use this. And that ball is far from me, so I will use that. Okay, so children, here is another example. This is a doll. This doll is near to me, so I will use this. That doll is far from me, so I will use that. Okay, so are you getting it? Now see, this is a balloon. You love to play with balloons? Yes, this is a balloon. This balloon is near to me, so I will use this. That is a balloon. That balloon is far from me, so I will use that. Now children, hope you are understanding the uses of this and that in a sentence. Yes, very good. Now see another example. This is a cycle. This cycle is near to me. So what will I use to refer this cycle? Tell me quickly. Yes, this is a cycle. Because this cycle is near to me, so I will use this. That cycle is far from me, so I will use that. That is a cycle. So children, this is a cycle, that is a cycle. Now, I have another example. This is a tree. This tree is near to me, so I will use this. That is a tree. Okay, when a tree is far, see here. That is a tree. Can you see the tree that is far from me? Yes, so what will I use? That is a tree. Very good. So children, here I have got another example. This is a book. This book is near to me. So this is a book. So what will I use? This. And that is a book. That book is far from me. So what will I use? That is a book. Now see here, this is a pencil. You write with pencils. Yes? So this pencil is near to me. So I will use this is a pencil. That pencil is far from me. Can you see that pencil? That is far, isn't it? So what will I say? That is a pencil. Very good. Now see here. This is a car. This car is near to me. So I will use this in this sentence. This is a car. That is a car. That car is far. Yes? Now see children. This is a dog. This is near to me. This is a dog. And that is far. That is a dog. See here, this cat is near to me, so I will use this. This is a cat. That is a cat, because that is far from me. Now here another example. cup. This is a cup. That is a cup. I hope, children, you have understood the lesson. Now I have got a worksheet for you with this or that. So children, thing that is near to you, you will write this. And thing that is far from you, you will use that. Complete it and send it to me. Thank you.